They're ready at Woodbine to run, all in and locked up, and they're off. Wenjack got out well, showing leading's position today. Triggers Bay has come to the front. Best and Finals on the pace, and coming forward on their outside is Wenjack as they settle. And going up is the first time starter, Four Bounce. So Four Bounce joins Triggers Bay in front. And they're out by three quarters to Wenjack, Best and Final. Sun Daddy in the center, the pace is moderate. Up on the inside, Hiatus wants a piece of the action on the rail, coming through a length to JR Bourbon as they're bunched up. On the rails is Kodiak Mamba to second last, Spiral Storm and the early trailer away from the rails, California Keen two behind. Best and Final's gone to the front. On the outside, Triggers Bay under a very tight rein. Hiatus on the outside, Handy remains, Four Bounce, and they haven't quickened too much yet. And then Sun Daddy, Wenjack and Kodiak Mamba on the inside from JR Bounce. The center is Spiral Storm, and on the inside now, California Keen. Triggers Bay wants the lead now. Best and Final joined by Triggers Bay. At their girth is still running a big race is Four Bounce on the outside. And now coming after them is Wenjack. Hiatus has had a good run on the rail. Under the whip, Kodiak Mamba trying to get involved with Sun Daddy. Triggers Bay's hit the trigger, goes to the front. Triggers Bay being chased home by Hiatus. And down on the outside, Wenjack and Four Bounce sticks on. And from the back, Sun Daddy. But it's Triggers Bay in front. Triggers Bay clear by two lengths. Four Bounce is kicking on with Hiatus. Triggers Bay a length and a half. Four Bounce, Hiatus, Sun Daddy. Sun Daddy tearing home. And as they hit the wire, Triggers Bay narrowly from Sun Daddy. Third is Four Bounce, and then came Hiatus. Out wider was a good finishing Spiral Storm, and then Kodiak Mamba. And the time, 1:23.60.
Okay, hold it right there, and let's see. Thanks, guys. Congratulations.